I heard that you were helping out a little friend, weren't you? Yeah, you know who I'm talking about, don't you? Don't play dumb with me. I'm not stupid, you know. I know exactly who you are. And you know exactly who I am, don't you? I'm trying out this new look. Don't you like it? It's all blue. I'm all blue. Yeah. I think it's fun. Oh, I can go back to my old look anytime I want. I just think this is fun. Yeah. Mr. J really likes it too. You're gonna keep using that tone of voice with me. I'm gonna have to use some tape on your mouth. So you better stop talking to me like that. Okay. You don't want me to gag you. No. No, that's not fun. Cause then it'll be like I'm having a conversation with myself. That's just crazy. I mean, who just sits there talking to themselves for forever, you know? Just crazy people do that. Yeah. So, you're gonna be nice. That way, I don't have to put something over your mouth. And then we can have an adult conversation, you know, where I talk and then you respond. Yeah, okay. That sounds fun. I was thinking, you know, we would talk a little bit about, what's that? What do you mean your handcuffs are too tight? No. No, they're not too tight, no. You see, I put them in the exact amount of pressure and, you know, I put them just right. I studied real hard. Yeah, I practiced on about 25, maybe 30, maybe 50 people. I don't know. I'm not that good at math. No. Yeah, but I practice a lot, I promise you. Yeah. Well, 10 of them lost circulation. One of them, the hands turned blue. You see, and that's where I got the inspiration for this. You can see, it was such a peculiar shade of blue. I never saw a hand turn that color blue. I just saw it and I said, oh my god, I have to do my makeup like that. It's such a beautiful color. Of course, then it had to be amputated. And then it turned red. It was so funny. Because then it was like red and blue. I guess you could say it sort of violet came up about it. But before that, it was a really nice color blue. And I just fell in love with it. That's where I got the inspiration for my hair and for my makeup. Don't you love it? Yeah, I know you would. Okay. No, so you see, I practiced real, real hard to make sure that that wouldn't happen again because I figured you wouldn't want your circulation lost, you know, in your hands and you wouldn't want them amputated. Unless you do want them amputated, because I can fix that right up for you. Huh? What'd you say? Yeah, I figured. Okay. See, I'm good with this kind of stuff. I can sort of get inside people's minds. I can sort of tell what you want. Right? Okay. Anyway, so I was sort of thinking that we would do sort of conversation, you know, have a little one-to-one little chat about that naughty bit. See, Mr. J apologies and he couldn't make it here himself today because he had some unfinished business that he had to take care of. I don't know with who, but he told me he would not have anyone else do this job, so I'm doing it. Mr. J only sends his best. Yes. You remember that saying, if something, how did it go? Wait a minute. I think I remember, hold on. If you can't do something, no, that's not it, that's not how it was. Oh right, okay, I remember now, okay. If you want something done right, you have to do it yourself. Do you know that saying? Yeah. Okay, so Mr. J always says that, but then I always tell him, of course, you can always send me to do something for you because, you know, I'll do it just as good. I'll do it, you know, I won't do it better because no one can do it better than Mr. J. But I'll do it just as, you know, as good as I can. And you can't get better than that. Unless Mr. J does it himself, and no one can be better than Mr. J. Anyway, so I'm here, and I need some information from you. Yeah. Okay, so could you go ahead and tell me where that crazy old bat slayer is? Because we kind of need to know. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we need to know that. See, because we want to go there and sort of surprise him with a kind of an ambush kind of thing. Oh, I shouldn't have told you that. You didn't hear that. No. Rewind. It's gone. You didn't hear me say anything, okay? No, I didn't say ambush. No. Silly. I didn't say anything. Oh no, you're bleeding from your nose. I'm so sorry, I didn't wanna. I didn't wanna hurt you. It'll look like you're wearing lipstick, and that way the blood isn't, you know, wasted or anything. Hold on. That's a good color on you, you know. I'll put some on your cheeks because you're looking a little pale. Yeah. I'll just put some on your cheeks there. There. And some over here. Okay, that's enough. You look good. Yeah, you really do. You look good. I'm gonna need for you to tell me Come on, Mr. G. You know you wanna tell me. Of course I know who you are. You don't think... you really think Mr. J would send me in here unprepared? Everyone knows your name. Everyone knows everyone here. Come on. This is Gotham, okay? Everybody knows each other. It's a big city, but it's real small, really, when you think about it, because it's like, it's a small world after all. You know that song? Okay, why don't you go ahead and tell me where that bat lives, okay? I don't want to repeat myself, because then I just sound like a broken record, and Mr. J says I always end up sounding like a broken record, and he hates when that happens, so I'm trying to cut back. So why don't you just tell me where the bat lives, so I can stop asking you the question? Yeah. You don't want to talk, do you? That's not real nice. That's not real nice at all. You know, I don't think Mr. J would like that very much. And you really don't want me to use this on you. Because I'm pretty sure that's not the only blood I can make come out of you. Each other things. Yeah, friends tell each other everything. And now me and you were friends. Yeah, I did your makeup. I put those handcuffs on you nice and loose. Well, as loose as I could, they're handcuffs, you know. Do not cut loose cuffs. Why don't you tell me where that bed lives? You don't want to be friends with me? I'm a good friend. I'm real funny. I tell a lot of jokes sometimes, but they're not as funny as Mr. Chase. You should hear some of his jokes. He tells the best ones. Oh, man. If you tell me where the bear lives, I'll tell you one of the jokes Mr. J told me yesterday. It's real fun. Come on. You know you want to hear it. Well, that's too bad, you know. I thought we were gonna be friends. But you just don't want to, do you? That's real. That's fine. We don't need to be friends. I got enough friends as it is, you know. I got all the friends I need. Mr. J is my best friend, so it's not like I need another. Yeah, you stay friends with that. Stay right there, don't move. stop squirming. You're gonna turn out all blurry. You don't want that. Come on. Yeah, just go like that. Ah, oh, that's a good one. Okay, don't move. Don't move. Don't move. Stop moving. Now say, Commissioner Gordon. Commissioner Gordon. Somebody come save Commissioner Gordon. Come save me, come save me. I should have taken photography. I'm so good at this. We can be friends if you want. What's that? You don't want to be friends with me? That's fine. I don't want to be friends with you either. Oh look, your nose is bleeding again. That's good. just said use as many as you want. I totally and completely.